Here, scorekeepers to go your rings.
That's it.
We see scorekeepers in ring four.
They're already in order of which they're going today. We'll double check it out.
If you're not in, if you're the on deck division, you can sit down around the ring. But should be no bows in the ring because we're starting with classical divisions followed by hardstyle.
Can we start? He just said take attendance. Did he say we could start?
Usually what I tell them, remind them, no intros, and wait for us to make some notes before you come.
Fair enough. You did just tell me.
It's been true, though.
In ring two, there's an extra chair down the end.
Go, Jake.
Just need one scorekeeper in ring four.
Go, Jack. Jack. Nice.
Jack Sterling to ring five. Jack Sterling to ring five for classical. Jack Sterling to ring five.
Thank you.
Gentlemen, can I get you to line up in the order you perform, please? First competitor, please. Judge the scores.
Let's see if we can get her help.
Judge the scores. Judge the scores. Competitor, please. Get the scores. These two are so close.
I thought so too, but I thought he was just, he had beautiful hands. That's what he liked.
They were both beautiful.
The way his hands moved.
I read the rules. I thought there was just three key eyes. He did four. The third player.
Okay.
But, it's the same order. But he did, and you're allowed to do so. I thought it was only two, but I thought I read the rule. Let's give him a round.
Guillaume and David, you have to put a 9 as your first number. You know it's what you meant.
Well, myself and my wife are in the area 3, but they've moved things about, have they?
Okay, we could use an extra scorekeeper. We have one.
It was meant to start at 1 o'clock and I came down like, oh, it's all started.
Yeah.
still got the cup, huh?
Just a reminder, one bronze only, one bronze.
Yeah, we did. We're not stupid. Oop. The corner.
Ladies, can I get you to line up the order you perform, please?
We just switched our first and second.
First competitor, please. Get your score.
996.
Second competitor, please. Scores.
998. 997.
Third competitor, please. Scores.
997. 997. 999.
Get your scores.
998. 999. 998.
We have a tie. We have a tie.
Get it done for us.
Yep. I've been sitting with Val all morning. lots of swear words. Okay. Start.
Let's go.
Get fire!
Thank you.
don't you?
Well, because it was so close, but it's got a... these two as well. I could have used...
Yeah, I could have gone either way.
Could have...
Okay.
It's close.
They were both amazing. That's the hard part.
First competitor plays. Judge the scores.
997.
Second competitor, please. Judge the scores.
997. 997.
Third competitor. Judge the scores. 'Cause we want to go home.
Mm-hmm.
We want to go home. Oh my God, I went up on stage this morning. I seen a package of Mars bars. I stayed in there. Somebody came out for me. That's hard, huh?
Judges, scores up! Thank you.
please. Can you line up the order you perform, please?
7, 8, 9.
This one here, I thought I was going to sweat these two, but the girl in the last battle, she moved her foot, bang, 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 bang. This time she locked every foot. They were close, but she was... First competitor, please. Judge the scores.
997, 996, 997.
Second competitor, please. Judge the scores.
996, 997, 996.
Third competitor, please. Judge the scores.
999.
Fourth competitor. Judge the scores.
998.
998. I can't believe that's what they realized in the first goal. She looks over, she's like, she loves what? Very few words. Do it now. Is this freestyle? Do they have music or anything for this?
They can.
Oh, I should maybe ask that. Oh, they do.
Luke. To the stage. Luke, to the stage.
Can't have it below, head can't go below the waist.
Okay.
Right there. how much gymnastics, how much karate.
6 and 2 threes on that
one. Judges, scores up!
Not a lot. They should have that shit figured out before they come up.
Sorry?
This is the world.
Yeah.
They should have that shit figured out before they come up.
Like, we're to have the music. We're to have the box. They took it. Someone took it. That's not our fault. Yes. Who took it? This was yesterday. We went through the same thing over and over and over.
I have no idea. Next one, look.
And I read it's worlds. It should be here and it should be a working
when your
box.
Person comes up, it's not the time to tell us we don't have a box.
What they needed to say was, where's the box?
Yeah.
And we don't have one. We're making him ask there. She's good. I had a lady yesterday from the U.S. Nope.
And fair enough, you don't have to, but yep. You're a dick. No.
That's one of my comments going to be the mic when we do the summary. And having two divisions with music all at the same time.
Not back to back, at least, even if it's like this.
And then
did you find this one?
Do you want to try the music first? Go ahead, try it. Play it.
We've got a box. Okay, if it's, there's another box.
We got another box here. Is it the box or your phone?
She just turned it off. See, I'm of the opinion that if my kid's doing a musical, I bring in my own speaker. Right? Like, you paid how much money for your division, your uniform, all your team stuff? You try it.
You want to try it?
Oh, it's just gonna go.
Judges scores.
Nine, nine, six. Nine, nine, six. Nine, nine, six.
The
might end up with a tie this round. We might get a tie.
What's the scores? 1st to 2nd, kind of thought he was just coming in, just have to go through the form, but no.
It's a whole new day.
Okay, that was some good forms. Groups, three.
Let's go, Remy!
second girl almost took her over, except for that slip at the end.
Yeah.
First. Put the scores. 8 or 10 seconds into it, and the mom finally turned up the volume.
Oh, dear.
That can really screw up.
That can screw up.
Thank you.
They can do anything in this one?
Oh!
Can I get you to line up the order you perform, please?
Your division is done if all three medal winners do not have other con divisions to do. You can move up to the medal podium area. So after your division, if the other two winners are done competing, then you can go up to the medal podium area.
Yeah, right? And I already agreed to it.
Jokes.
No, they don't get it. That old fart over there.
I know, I heard.
I'm sorry, what is this?
Open musical.
No, there's no restrictions. This is open for them, so they can do all that.
Whatever they want.
Throw away, spin.
They drop it.
This is where.
Can we let him start?
I want one to sit.
He's looking sad.
Yep,
he was giving us a frowny face. Yep.
Okay. Bo breaks down like two extremist things.
Yeah, we saw him yesterday. Or not him, it was another one that had that going in.
Yeah.
GQ, and we hold up the back of the gray.
Are you about in?
Feel bad for that kid. Because he was really good.
That's I was where 8-7. I was
okay, wait, I was I feel really bad because he did really good.
First competitor, please check the scores.
997, 998, 998.
How's the
scores? 998, 997.
Check the scores. Fourth competitor, please. DQ. Judge the scores.
999.
Hugo, can I get you for one division in ring two?
Yeah.
There's still a bunch. And this old lady bladder ain't gonna last.
Thank you. Yeah.
Yes, yeah.
Three medal winners are done competing. You can go up for your medals. If you're still competing, finish competing, then you can go up.
Thank you. Let's go, Hannah! Go!
Turn bow in? Can they just start?
I think we did, didn't we?
Yeah, I think we did too.
The question, some of the roles, I saw them. They're okay. So. They're doing a thumb roll. I said, it's got to stay on the ground.
Yeah.
So, I know we can't see it, but we told them.
Thank you.
Totally different, I'm sure. Not too bad, not too, that's pretty close.
First competitor, please. Judge the scores.
997, 996, 996.
Second competitor, please. Judge the scores. 996, 997,
997.
Judge the scores. 998,
998,
999. Yeah, that second
girl. I would have had her first, except she slipped twice with her bowl.
Yeah.
And I was like, oh.
The slip. Right?
Once I could have, but twice, no.
No! For me to open my mouth and yours
I
come out.
I could open my mouth. Can we let him go?
Thank you.
When you're done competing, if the other medal winners in your division are done, you can move up to the medal podium area. If you're still competing, then finish your competition. And if the three medal winners are together, you can move up to the medal podium area.
First competitor, please. What's your scores?
998.
Better, please. What's your scores?
10.
No, we just point. No, we'll make it for him. I'll just sit down.
Yeah, sure.
All right, let's set it up this morning.
You're available. Please.
Yes, they did nothing. Boys Open Musical /
Germans understood.
I have a hard time believing that they're 13. Holy crap. Let me start. He's looking anxious.
You can move upstairs for the medal presentations.
Scores.
997, 996, 996.
the scores.
998. 997. 997.
The scores.
996. 998. 998.
The judges scores.
When you're done competing and the other two medal winners are also done, you can move up to the medal podium upstairs for the medal presentation. I believe all my veteran men should be done competing. Most of them should be moving upstairs.
Thank you.
forget what form the name of it in Korean, but it's the one where they bounce through the whole thing. Have you seen it? So you bounce. But it looks so sloppy. And I marked it really shitty. Afterwards, I was like, oh, well, that's the way it's supposed to be done. Who's first?
Purple belt.
Lucia! Holy shit. I guess you didn't have an accent. You're going first.
Thank you.
Ladies, can I get your lineup in the order you perform, please?
Close.
Our first competitor, please. Judges, scores.
996, 997, 996.
Second competitor, please. Scores.
997, 996, 997.
Third competitor, please. Scores. Little slip she
yep.
had here. Thank you.
Baker.
Ladies, can I get you to line up the order you perform, please?
I just need a minute.
First competitor, please.